seized the only specimen of the Marifasa plant in England. That flower is the only known antidote for werewolfery.
A very interesting folktale, but of no value to the police.
I warn you, sir, unless you secure this plant, there'll be an epidemic that will turn London into a shambles.
When my experiments are completed, I will show their results to the entire world, not before.
Remember this, Dr. Glendon. The werewolf instinctively seeks to kill the thing it loves best.
You brought this on me that night in Tibet.
Sorry, I can't share this with you.